and put the rest of it in a mason jar with a metal lid and put in the refrigerator, and it will stay crispy and won't change the oxidation colors of it for days. So you don't have to soak it anything. Just put it in a mason jar with a metal lid into the refrigerator. This is one that a plastic lid will not work.